runoff. The old record was 233,000 votes in a single day. Early voting in some counties began over the weekend, but Monday was the first day the whole state was eligible to vote. The HBO documentary about Nancy Pelosi is debuting on December 13th. It was produced and directed by her daughter, Alexandra Pelosi. A documentary team at HBO made up the executive producers and editors. The film is titled Pelosi in the House. It follows the House Speaker through the decades of her career in Congress, from her early years up until the Biden inauguration in 2021. Alexandra Pelosi also filmed events around the Capitol on January 6th. The footage shows Nancy Pelosi and other officials evacuating the Capitol.
A global cashless society. We've got an update tonight. Another young medical doctor dies suddenly of a heart attack, and this time it's a doctor who specialized in cardiac care. The EU reports 193,000 excess deaths so far this year, way more than expected. And another shortage to report that could hit America's children the hardest. We also have a special report tonight on the growing political violence in America. All these stories and more as the Worldview Report begins right now. According to the Cook County State Attorney's Office, Lennox has been charged with one felony of count each of threatening a public official, telephone harassment, and harassment by electronic communications. Lennox allegedly threatened to torture and then assassinate Bailey, and later bragged to his friends about making the death threats. Blaze Media reports that prosecutor Lorraine Scadadu said, quote, Lennox was with friends at a bar on Friday when a political ad aired on TV that infuriated him, end quote. Meanwhile, we have another case of political Republican gubernatorial candidate Darren Bailey. Speaking with reporters at ABC News in Chicago, Bailey said he and his family had received very disturbing voicemail threats, prompting him to cancel. According to the Cook County State Attorney's Office, Lennox has been charged with one felony of count each of threatening a public official, telephone harassment, and harassment by electronic communications. Lennox allegedly threatened to torture and then assassinate Bailey, and later bragged to his friends about making the death threats. Blaze Media reports that prosecutor Lorraine Scadadu said, quote, Lennox was with friends at a bar on Friday when a political ad aired on TV that infuriated him, end quote. Meanwhile, we have another case of political violence. WBTV News reported this fact. A spokeswoman for the Hickory Police Department confirmed they are investigating the shooting. Harrigan wrote in a tweet, quote, a bullet and death threats aren't enough to knock this Green Beret off that mission, end quote. In other news, Americans in five states will weigh in on the issue of abortion at the ballot box in Tuesday's midterm election. PBS. Walter's remarks come, not coincidentally, folks, just days before the midterm elections, which the left and right alike have been characterizing as a battle over democracy itself. Walter said the past 100 years showed that civil wars are typically started along divided religious and ethnic lines when a previously dominant group begins to see its position wane. She then went on to reveal her bias and why nobody should take her seriously, stating that, quote, white men, quote, who, quote, also tended to be Christian, end quote, were beginning to see such a decline in their position in the U.S. and that they had, quote, almost exclusively, end quote, been the perpetrators of violent extremism in the country since 2008. This week, after Johnson discovered she had requested the ballot, Johnson said Zapata said she committed the crime in order to show how vulnerable the voting system was to fraud. Milwaukee County prosecutors are considering charging Zapata with malfeasance in office, a felony, and illegally requesting a ballot, which is a misdemeanor. The state's district attorney said in a statement, his office is reviewing the allegations and prosecutors, quote, expect charges to be filed in the coming days.